A short-range ballistic missile was fired from the Pacific Missile Range on Kauai and then successfully shot down by a three-stage interceptor missile fired from the USS Hopper. The test comes during tension with North Korea, which violated UN Security Council resolutions by firing several ballistic missiles hundreds of miles into the waters off the East Coast.